All right, Atlanta's only hip hop station is Hot 107.9 ATL. We always get these treats in this city because we have so many events happening right now. Melanie Fiona is in the building.
What's going on?
Gorgeous, gorgeous. You know, I told our cameraman, please focus this camera on this beautiful woman right here. So you're in town for the Soul Train Awards.
I am. I'm gonna be here all week, and I'm excited to be back. I love Atlanta. I love any excuse I can get to come down here. It's always a good one. So yeah, Soul Train Awards is the reason this week. Yeah.
That's so exciting. So what can we expect from you from the Soul Train Awards? You doing a special tribute? Doing some your album?
Yeah, I'm actually hosting the red carpet.
Okay.
One of the hosts of the red carpet with AJ, and then as well, I'm doing CeeLo, my song with CeeLo, Fool for You.
Oh,
and
yes.
We've actually never done a video or anything that we did. Actually, we performed it with each other for, I think, the first time for Sisters Only here in Atlanta.
Oh, wow.
Which was a while ago. And then now we're going to perform it for television purposes. So it's going to be great. And everybody's been waiting for a video. And we've got this really cool set design and everything. You know, CeeLo, he always does it big. So.
Yes, yes. And, you know, you got this real fly, sexy vibe. And, you know, CeeLo's kind of like a little wild with it. You're not going to have no peacock outfit on or nothing, are you?
That's so funny that you said that. That was actually... thrown out there at one point. But
are you serious?
But I'm not going to be wearing a peacock.
I hope not, girl. You're too fine for that.
I'm not going
to
wear a peacock costume, but he is definitely going to be outrageous. He's definitely going to be CeeLo.
Oh, man, that's going to be so exciting now. Of course, that's going to be taped right here in the ATL tomorrow night on the 17th, and it's going to air on BET and Centric on the 27th. So be on the lookout for that, ATL. Now, let's talk about your project, the MF Life.
Yeah.
MF. I'm like, MF. Is she mad at somebody?
Mad.
Tell us what it's all about.
You know, I feel like the MF Life overall is a concept. You know, the concept of the MF Life came before the album was even finished.
Mm-hmm.
And I knew that that's what I wanted to call my album. I knew that that was something that I wanted to start, you know, incorporating in my career and in my, you know, every day and in my motto and everything. I just wanted people to get used to that phrase of the MF Life. The MF Life is about the ups and downs, period.
Right.
You know, what we all go through and that being okay, finding the balance in between.
Right.
You know, the yin and the yang of life.
Uh-huh.
The album is about the yin and the yang of love.
Oh.
And like every good R&B album. But,
yes.
But I'm really, really excited about it. It just kind of shaped up that way. And I've been in the studio working with producers like No ID, producer for Kanye West and Common, and Jack Splash, Alicia Keys and Jasmine Sullivan that he works with. Oh my gosh, I have collaborations with B.O.B., Atlanta's own B.O.B.
Yeah, he just celebrated a birthday yesterday.
Yes, he did. I saw him. Shout outs. Happy birthday to B.O.B. I did a track with Drake. We produced and wrote. So we did that, and John Legend.
Wow.
And yeah, it's
man.
and Nas.
Yeah, that's exciting.
Oh,
that's
man.
So awesome.
I'm very, very excited about this album. It's
yes.
very it's been a lot of hard work, and then of course Rico Love. Rico Love did 4 AM. So we
yes.
you know, it's been a great process, and I'm just very excited to share this with the people.
Now it's in stores December 6th.
No.
No? Okay.
No.
When is it in stores?
I just, you know, I'm going to throw this up right now because the internet is a liar, as we
is
all
it?
Know.
Is it?
The
oh, gosh.
The internet is a liar. This album is not coming out till February, probably.
Okay.
Yeah, till February. December is right around the corner. And, you know, everybody just throws out dates there. And I don't want the fans to be disappointed like they think it's coming December.
Right.
It'll be February. So before the flowers bloom, you will have the MF Life.
And that's awesome.
Yeah, and you know, I'm excited. I always feel like, you know, there's no expiration date on good music.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not like I feel rushed or pressed to get
yes.
this out.
Classic,
you know, and
timeless
have,
music.
Yeah, you know, and just getting it out. And then also releasing hopefully more singles so people get a better feel for what to expect from the album.
Oh man, and you know the ladies really love you, and you know, you talked
Thank
about
you.
The MF Life and how it's about the ups and downs of love. And then we had It Kills Me From You. Then we have 4 AM. Okay, so when we gonna get that I'm in love and head over heels for my man record.
We'll see album 3 maybe, ladies. Oh, album 3.
That's so funny.
No, there's a couple songs, and actually there were a couple of songs that I did for this album that were definitely the upside of love for sure. I don't think they made it.
But you know what? You really are speaking to women, and I think that's why women love you so much. And I always talk about the, you know, one of the main critical ingredients to a great R&B album is that, you know, there's records on there that are speaking to women that they can relate to, and the ladies absolutely love you.
Thank
and this
you.
4 a.m. track is just blowing up on the
Thank
radio.
You.
Now, I know you never really in real life had that problem when your man didn't come home and What?
Absolutely.
Now I know y'all are looking at Melanie Fiona right now.
We can only sing about this truth right now, okay?
Oh, my gosh. You know, it's crazy. Have you ever taken a pole dance class before?
I have.
Have you?
I love it.
You know, I took a pole dance class before, and they told me the art of the booty clap. You got to click your heels together like there's no place like home, Wizard of Oz, Dorothy. You know what I'm saying? So, you know.
Stripper pole, what?
But that's a really dope track, and a lot of women are relating to it. We're so happy to have you here, and really looking forward to the project.
Thank you.
Heard it from the woman herself. It's coming out in February, people, all right? So be on the lookout for that, and also the Soul Train Music Awards.
Yes.
And welcome back to the ATL. We really appreciate you stopping by.
I love being here. Thank you guys so much for the support.
All right. Thank you.